Good morning, and what is up? I don't know how much you can hear me, but there's like music over there, this refrigerator sound over there, but this crazy amount of stuff going on all around me, but I'm really hoping you can hear me. What I did notice is that the audio is absolutely terrible in this, and we're gonna try to fix that. Whew, so I haven't really been vlogging a lot today. I've been doing a lot of driving. Drove for 12 hours straight, and now it basically kicked me off the app. That's kind of one of the things I really like about Lyft, is that it forces you to get out of the app. Basically been driving for too much. There's that. I'm gonna go grab some food and then probably talk to you guys about some stuff. A lot of things on my mind today. A lot of thoughts. Today's Friday. We're gonna go to Joshua Tree and see the meteor shower. There's a meteor shower called Dragonite happening next week, and it's gonna be pretty awesome. I think so. Hey, so look at that. I came home and the whole fam is here. Whole fam? Just call you guys fam. Elijah, Scott, James, Abby, and Jason are here. And I'm really exhausted. I'm really tired. I gotta say that. This is old school. People used to put this in their videos back in the olden days. Whoa. If you guys probably can't tell, I just pretty much woke up. Let's go ahead and wrap up the vlog. I know it's gonna be completely short today, but there really wasn't much going on yesterday. I'm gonna go ahead and try to, since today is like an earlier day, it's like 10 in the morning. Tomorrow's vlog is gonna be kind of like a little bit longer, a little bit more, showing you guys a little bit more about the city. I'm gonna try to do that tomorrow, or for tomorrow's vlog. As for now, time for the comment segment of the day. And this is comment segment of the day. I asked you guys, what is your favorite type of car and why? Deontay says he loves sports cars, and I can only imagine why. Anna says, I want a Jeep Wrangler because it's good in weather and it's a good looking car. I completely, totally agree. Then Strike H says, a 1967 Chevy Impala because it's a badass car. It sounds pretty badass. Samantha Daly says, I do love the Jeep Rubicon, but I love the new Ford Mustang Rocket Fisker 2016. That's a mouthful. So beautiful, as well as lightweight. Interesting. You know what I really like? The Teslas. The Teslas, since it's like a self-driving car, I'm thinking like the next year, if everybody has a self-driving car like the Tesla, I believe that they can start communicating with each other, and then they'll really, 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 really be self-driving. That means that I kind of like iRobot kind of stuff, where like you don't drive at all, like that it just drives itself and goes like super fast, full speed. I think that's what we're seeing in the next 10 years, and I think that'd be pretty cool. That concludes our comment segment of the day. If you want to be part of tomorrow's comment segment of the day, would you agree with my last statement? The Teslas being in existence, be part of like the next 10 years of us going in completely self-driving cars. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos, make sure to subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Eddie out.